Hi children, welcome to Bharat Mada e-learning class. I am Jay Chitra Miss, your maths teacher. In today's class, we shall revise our knowledge in the previous year. The decimal system we use is based on groups of ones, tens, hundreds and so on. We already know about counting tens. One ten make ten. Two tens make 20. 10 plus 10, 20. Three tens make 30. Four tens make 40. Five tens make 50. Six tens make 60. Seven tens make 70. Eight tens make 80. Nine tens make 90. 10 tens make 100. Okay children, now we shall see how to make 100 rupees in different ways. You know that 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 100 rupee note make 100 rupees. How many 50 rupees note make 100 rupees? 2 50 rupee notes make 100 rupees. You know 50 plus 50 equal to 100. How many 20 rupee notes make 100 rupees? 5 20 rupee notes make 100 rupees. How many 10 rupee notes make 100 rupees? Yes, correct. 10 rupee notes make 100 rupees. You know 10 tens are 100. How many 5 rupee notes make 100 rupees? 25 rupee notes make 100 rupees. How many 2 rupee notes make 100 rupees? Yes, 52 rupee notes make 100 rupees. How many 1 rupee notes make 100 rupees? 100 1 rupee notes make 100 rupees. Okay children, today's class is over. Hope you all understood well. Thank you.